내가 좀 재밌다. 오늘은 성경 이야기 읽어드릴게요. 모세 become 40 years old. 모세 came that he was an Israelite living in Egypt. One day he saw an Egyptian hit an Israel. He was when and killed the Egyptian. Egypt, Spain, Moses run away. King had promised Moses God made an income of sheep head. Moses was 80 years old. Moses was sad. He missed the people of Israel in Egypt. They was in Egypt. Moses was thinked yeah, of his sheep. He was sad thinking of the Israelites in Egypt. Moses said to himself, my people are suffering and they because of the king of Egypt. Who can help them? Moses was think that his sheep one day showing woman happy that bush was on fire, but it was not burning. God of Moses from the dust. God back to Egypt. Beginning my people out of Egypt, you will go into Canaan as a proud to Adam. To Aaron, long Moses was afraid. He didn't want to do this job. He came the Parahu would they to kill him, but God should be to and if Moses God if did that he is bound Aaron to go with him. Aaron skip well. Moses crying went to Egypt. Moses was going to bring God's person out of Egypt. Moses was going to do as God said. But they just have a question. I need a creamy good question. It's a well. The creamy good question. It's a jump juke.여기 허리띠 보이죠? 노란색 허리띠 여기까지만 드릴게요. 이렇게 잘 풀린 데다. 구잉. 이 허리띠까지만 그렸습니다. 어때요? 진짜 잘 그렸죠? 근데 오늘님이 이만큼 하겠습니다. 오늘은 성경이랑 그림을 그려봤는데 어땠어요? 재밌었나요? 그럼 만나요. 빠이빠이.